We are picking up Scott Friend. Let me go get him.
Try to look around your legs.
Nice. Go say hi real nice, okay?
Nice. Hi, dog.
Who else is here? Oh, hi.
A long time.
Well, that's a good thing.
Yeah.
That's pretty cool.
Yeah, that doesn't have a, that doesn't have a motor or anything.
Nope. There's a guy in there. Right? There's a guy in there? Yes.
Too heavy.
Oh, nice.
3, 2, 1, away!
There he is!
Yes!
He's away up there. That's pretty cool.
I bet you can't hit it.
I don't want to hit it.
It's going away. How long is it?
It's not rotating at all.
No, it is pretty smooth.
Uh-oh.
What?
He stopped falling.
No, he didn't. It'd be funny if he gets in a thermal.
He's coming down.
No, that was a thermal.
Down.
He's on airfield property.
Yep, he is.
Peeled off the ground.
Mm-hmm.
Mayday.
Uh-oh.
Ooh.
Yeah, I'm playing up.
What about it? Well, we gotta check on the inside. It pulled some wood out, but...
I've seen videos on YouTube where this happens. Reinforce the gear.
Yeah. I can't even.
3, 2, 1.
Oh, that looked cool.
I can't even tell if I'm filming him or not. Yeah, he's in it.
Parachute's performance appears the same.
Yeah.
It's a little faster.
It's a little tiny
bit
faster.
He's spinning though.
Not right now. He stopped spinning. He's just going straight down and right outside the fence. Cool.
Nice. Good job.
Do a golf clap. That's not a golf clap.
Yeah.
Next time, I'm dropping you.
Retrieve.
Yes, we have to retrieve.
No, I wish you could see yourselves. I'm referring to the camera as basically everybody who watches the video. Ah. So yeah, you have styrofoam taped to your head, and you're gonna
what a rubber band
fall from the sky. Be cool. Hopefully you don't break your head.
Okay, it's hard to see because I got rubber bands on the screen, but this is basically you guys. You got rubber bands and foam and a parachute. So, you know, you're gonna be dropped. Cool.
Okay, talk to it.
All right, you guys are being loaded in the airplane.
Okay, hold on.
Show the.
It's on.
Show how to.
Yeah, I was gonna mechanism it. Okay, here we go. Safety open, and the door is open. Load the cargo.
We did.
Okay.
Okay.
Sealing the door.
Bye.
You guys, you didn't open. Jeez, now I gotta drop you again.
Of course, you already know what happens.
Okay. Yeah, you just get put in there.
Since we know you won't break, we're gonna go a little higher this time.
Cleared. We'll go this way. That way, yeah.
Clear door.
Found you.
Hi.
Hello. That was fun. See how far away you are?
3, 2, 1. He's free.
There he is. Oh, wow. He's way up there.
Uh-oh.
What?
He's going up.
He's in a thermal.
Oh no!
He's going towards Vacaville. He's way up there. Are you funny? He's just hovering.
It might be a while before he comes down.
Well, keep an eye on him. I'll land and then we'll walk after him.
Yeah, I bet you could land before he gets down.
I'm already landing.
Wow. He's just hovering.
He's not even rotating any.
No.
Here he comes.
Think we can go and catch him?
Probably.
Go try and catch him. Tim's got enough time to land his plane. Scott, let Tim catch him. That's gonna be funny. Oh, yes! That was crazy. Flew him up, dropped him, landed the airplane, and then caught him. That was pretty cool. I wonder how many people have done that.
I don't know how many people have dropped a G.I. Joe from an airplane, landed
the plane, and then caught the G.I. Joe.